guys, I can make Bob voice on my keyboard, so here we go. Okay, so